That's the randomization from the Edmonton-Vancouver card. You can see it was randomized twice at that time. And I'm also going to show the randomization for this one, which was Montreal, randomized twice at that time. So it's timestamped just in case I didn't catch it. But that's what that is. The multi-randoms for the two cards that have double players on it. And